Bessie Bowen walked out of jail, released on her own recognizance, just hours after she was booked on some violent charges. The 90-year-old is accused of getting into an argument with her neighbor on LaRose Thursday afternoon over some leaves in her yard. Police say it escalated quickly when the grandmother grabbed a gun, aimed it at her neighbor, and threatened to shoot. The neighbor told officers she captured it all on camera.
I never knew her to do nothing like that, though. I was kind of shocked.
This guy who lives on the block asked us to hide his face. He didn't want to say too much about the situation, just that he's known Miss Bowen for years.
She always had been serious about her yard. I mean, I never had a problem with her. I never seen her or heard about her doing anything like that.
Bowen's family didn't want to comment, and the neighbor who called police didn't come to the door. We found out the feud has been going on since last June when the neighbor got this order of protection against Bowen. Neighbors seem to be aware of the problems and hope they're resolved without anyone else going to jail.
So I hope they don't send that lady to jail. She got old lady. She's just serious about her yard.